younglings, welcome back to the channel, and welcome back to WWE 2K24, MyRise. Haha. Holy fuck, my voice, give me a second.
Let's go! What did I tell ya?
Most we're still evil, and we have all the belts.
In WWE. We're the best.
I have one question for the two of you. Just who in the hell do you think you are?
Champion.
You must not have heard him. We are the most powerful duo in WWE.
Do you think calling yourselves that means you can go around making your own matches at WrestleMania?
Yeah.
I am the general manager of SmackDown, aka the most powerful man in WWE.
Bro, you had like weeks since we announced the match. You could have literally done anything.
Troy's got pull.
Got his ass.
You think you're cute?
I
am your boss. You will show me respect.
You get every bit of respect that you deserve, Miz.
Yeah,
which
go
is
fuck
to
yourself,
say,
Miz.
Not much.
You get his ass, Gigi.
Ungrateful. I made you must see when the WWE Universe was calling you a fraud.
You're a fraud.
I made both of you. I gave you a hit worldwide streaming platform.
Let's be real. You ripped off Xavier's show and pushed Gigi and me into a TV wedding that neither of us wanted any part of.
The only fraud standing here is you, Miz.
Agreeing to work with you was the worst decision I've made in my entire career. And clearly, we don't need you.
So no more ripoff show, no more publicity stunts, no more Miz.
Yeah!
This arrangement?
You're an arrangement.
It is finished.
Got its ass.
Finished.
Fuck you, Miz.
Finished. You don't finish this. I do. Pack your bags, Dolan. You're going to Raw.
What? No!
What?
I'm the WWE Women's Champion.
You were. But you're Regal's problem now. So hand over my WWE Women's Championship. Do it. Now.
Gigi, no!
I could take you down so fast.
Get his ass.
Hit me. I'll fire you and strip you of your title, too.
Yeah, fuck it.
It's not worth it.
Okay, whatever you say.
That's fine. I'm not going to have to strip you of your title, because soon enough...
Oh, fuck, Miz is the new champion.
Your next defense is going to be so grueling, it is guaranteed to end your reign.
You are the pettiest human being I've ever met.
Get his ass.
Are just a bad memory. Congrats on the big WrestleMania victory, champ.
Man, what a prick. Can't believe he broke us up, Gigi. Fuck. Can't have anything in this world. Can't have shit in Detroit. This is bullshit. Does this mean she's gone? Not the time, Woods. Debatable. Fuck, bro. This is bullshit. Gigi, please.
Well, our ascension to power did not go entirely as planned.
I promise you, Miz is going to be out of the picture. And I'm going to...
Hey, look. I'm all for being one of the many reasons you have to punch Miz's dumb face one of these days. But I'm not some princess you have to avenge.
You beat Becky Lynch. You won the WWE Women's Championship and he took that away from you. It makes me...
Enraged? Me too. But you know what? You opened the door, but I beat Becky Lynch. I won that title. I'm gonna carry that confidence over to Raw and win the Women's World Championship.
Hell yeah, Gigi.
Hell yeah, you are.
You need me? You know where I'll be.
On top of the mountain on Raw.
You're damn right. See you around, Dark Horse.
See you, Gigi.
No, Gigi! Think of all the good times we had. Look into my eyes, you will see what you mean to me. Search your heart, search your soul, and when you're finally there, you'll search no more. Don't tell me it's not worth trying for. You can't tell me it's not worth dying for. You know it's true, everything I do it for you.
Ah, champ. Your big victory over Seth at WrestleMania has Miz in the most cheerful mood.
Ew.
Believe me, the whole team is delighted with you.
Sarcasm for sarcasm. I dig it. What do you and our must-see general manager have for me now?
A live interview on The Bump that you're already running late for. And believe me, you don't want to miss this.
Oh, I won't. I've never been more eager to tell the WWE Universe all about the Miz's stellar leadership.
Get
great!
His ass.
There's a car waiting outside. It's not a limo or an SUV. It's actually a compact rental car that you're driving yourself. And you owe us $74.38. And it will actually be more than that if you don't fill up the gas before you return it.
Wow. You guys really know how to treat your champions. Thanks, Troy.
Yeah. That was maybe the most forced dialogue I've ever heard in a game, by the way.
Stand back! There's a hurricane
coming
through.
666 days? Holy shit. I'm the devil now.
Some say the story was finally completed on night two of WrestleMania when Cody Rhodes won the World Heavyweight Championship at last. But it felt like a beginning to me, Kayla.
I agree, Byron. But our guest at this time is also in the midst of an incredible story. Please welcome the
man who won
the main event on night one, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
Oh, by the
way,
I'm a good guy again, so please cheer
welcome,
me, please.
Champ.
Holy shit,
huge
please.
Huge night for you.
I was crying
at WrestleMania.
Every night you booed me.
Thanks, Byron. First, congratulations to Cody. He's been in the hunt for a long time.
Yeah, fuck Cody.
From one champ to another.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, I'm good again.
As
yeah,
Cody
good job,
Cody.
Cody
begins his championship journey, yours is becoming a marathon. I remember right after you won the WWE Universal title, Roman Reigns
like
joked
666
that you wouldn't
days
last
ago.
A month.
Chill.
Now it is day 666, and hope that's not bad luck for your upcoming match.
What match?
Wait, do you know something I don't? What match?
Fuck, I gotta wrestle?
Yes, it wasn't meant to come out
the thing
way,
I've been doing for the last 666 days?
To share on that front.
Way to blow our big reveal, Byron. Anyway, Miz gave us the exclusive on your next
you want
championship
me to do?
Defense.
Well, I'm here. Might
both
as well
hands
say
tied
it.
Behind my
before
back,
I do, just
tied
remember,
up to a
we're
pole
only
match.
The messengers. This is straight from the Miz. You will defend the undisputed WWE Universal Championship against five other superstars in an elimination chamber match.
Oh,
I think
is that
Miz's
all?
Words were actually, I'll put the toughest opponents from his past inside a cage and see if he's lucky enough to survive. Ha 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 ha.
That sounds about right.
So, thoughts?
I will simply win.
I'm not fazed. Sure, this will be one of the greatest tests of my reign in the Elimination Chamber. And Miz can bring out all the heavy hitters he wants. But I'm not going to need luck. Luck isn't going to enter the picture. They used to call me the Dark Horse. But now the WWE Universe knows that I am a workhorse.
I'm gonna out-hustle every man in the chamber, and I'm gonna walk out still the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, because Miz sets him up.
They're gonna send me back to World War II. That's actually fucked up, Miz. What the hell?
So, anything else you want to cover?
I think you made your point.
Thank you. I do. I am. Drew. Wait, Logan Paul? The guy from Prime? I can finally get this video sponsored by Prime? Y'all love Prime? I also love Prime. What the hell do you want?
Look at the smile. You look entirely too happy to be a general manager.
I finally got the champion I should have had for quite some time.
Me?
Cody? Good for him.
Good for the business. He's an amazing talent carrying quite the legacy. I'm proud of him.
Well, why don't you just marry Cody?
I get your relief. The World Heavyweight title gets passed around so much over on Raw that it must have been hard to keep track. Hopefully Cody can hang on to it for a while.
Hopefully you can hold on to the WWE Universal Championship through the Elimination Chamber tonight. Miz has assembled quite the rogues gallery.
Yeah, consisting mostly of guys I already beat.
True. And
overconfidence can blind one to unseen threats.
And I get this video sponsored by Prime. Y'all know Prime?
I'm coming up on 2 years as WWE Universal Champion, Regal. I think I've earned a little confidence at this point.
Hell yeah.
Well, how you've changed. It would be interesting.
What?
What?
If you get through the Elimination Chamber, perhaps Miz and I should start a conversation about the match everyone expected on your first night as champion. You versus Cody Rhodes.
Yeah, I'll kick his ass.
The match everyone expected me to lose? Bring it on. Wonder who the odds would favor this time.
Probably Cody.
A fine question indeed.
One that's been hanging over my head for a long time. I'm thinking maybe you're right. It's time we answered it.
I agree.
Maybe. But we'll talk more later. If you can survive tonight. Good luck.
Hell yeah. I'm gonna become dressed as a Slim Jim. Imagine I said real words there. Let's go! The hell was that thing? Kane!
The devil's favorite!
Favorite what? Fuck that guy. Okay. Holy shit, it's the guy who owns Prime! Maybe I get this video sponsored by Prime! Wouldn't that just be Prime? If I got this guy to sponsor me with Prime? In fact, put a Prime sponsorship on right now. We love Prime! This game is brought to you by Prime! Logan Paul, I swear to God, I will drop the belt to you if you can sponsor my video. Whoa!
Not just any challenges, mind you. Hunter,
watch out, watch out.
So I'm thinking, man. You said it, Cole. Beating a man once takes skill. Beating a man twice takes guts.
Man, listen.
Beating them in an elimination chamber takes...
All right, so I'm thinking that maybe he sponsors. Wasn't done talking.
See what the champ is made of tonight.
So maybe
he's
sponsoring a video and a couple of
defense.
Ow! Ow! What the hell? Is this a no? Ow!
Logan getting excited. What's he gonna do?
Fuck you, man!
Knee backbreaker.
All right, come here. All right, so.
He catches a punch.
Stop avoiding me. Whee!
Up and around.
Ow.
Oh, the tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Ow. Ow. Ow.
Tossed into the corner. And finds a counter.
All right, so I'm thinking, you know, we have a couple sponsorship, you know, start off quick.
He caught it right on
Ah, fuck.
An elbow will break that up.
I'm gonna hit you with my new move. A suicide forest.
The chamber.
It's over.
A quick cover.
So this is me, I get the sponsorship. Fuck. Ow.
Looks in a hurry to finish things.
Kane, you don't get a sponsorship. You are literally from hell. Hey, ref, let's go.
Right to the gut.
Fuck you. Ow. I don't know what happened there.
He catches Kane with a
KO. Ah. You're right, that was the start of your theme. Ah.
Up and around.
Ow.
Oh, the tilt-a-whirl backbreaker. Tough as a semi-caught in here.
Ow.
Ooh, nasty shot to the throat. And Logan Paul
able to
get in focus there.
Leave me alone.
Cole, it's an elimination chamber.
A little team up for the hell.
Out of this match without a few bumps and bruises at the very least.
Ah.
He's no exception.
Ow. Ow.
Seth freaking Rollins is but unleashed from his pod with a series of forearms. This will be bad for him.
Yeah, he's on the pod with a series of forearms. You can't super kick a devil. You need to hit him with a taser.
God, knee smashing the face.
Ayo.
Uh-oh. Buries a knee to the body.
Oh, Jesus. Help.
Dodges out.
Ayo. Fuck you, Kane. Oh, God. I hurt myself trying to get the high.
Strong kick out there.
This
Kane. You should have known that wasn't enough.
Get over here.
From the... On a leg sweep.
Three, two, one. Why are we counting?
Did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer. Spring down.
Whee! Fuck your face.
Just been unleashed into the chamber.
I can't think.
Second rope.
Oh,
that might be the best
move. Anyway.
Kick out before the one.
Fuck.
Looks like it's going to take much more here.
Boom. Fuck you. Cover. Oh, no, not me. Leave me alone, Kevin. Stop grabbing my dick.
Wow. Man, up and down with a twist.
That was the worst dick grab I've ever had. And I live with grandma.
Intelligent competitor in a battle. That there are many roads to victory, including the low road.
Fuck
he's
you.
Got the answer for that one. Running knee lift.
Hi-ya. 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 Okay. Oh, shit, I missed. Ow. The demon's got me.
Just a sack. Doors open. Now Drew McIntyre will get in on the action.
First
for the turnbuckle. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the elimination chamber.
Hi-ya! Caught you by surprise, motherfucker. Damn, he kicked. It's okay. I'll simply do this.
Uh-oh.
The GG driver. I miss you, GG.
Back is pile driver at the cover. Forces the shoulder
back. What? How did he kick out? Luckily for him, I have a move.
Even further
beyond. Oh, I beat him the last time. Yeah! Get the fuck out of here. Now I have to deal with Satan. Be gone, Satan! What the fuck? Ow, my ass. No. No.
Outside now.
Kevin, I'm trying to get rid of Satan.
In the elimination chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
The punch. No. Ow.
Solid punch. On the move. Picking up speed.
No, 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 not again. Damn it. Why do I keep falling for it?
Wow. I thought for sure that was it.
Ow.
Now
my face.
It's not embarrassing to tap out. He'll
slipped right underneath.
Fuck you.
And just like that, he's out of the hold. Take off.
Got him.
So he thinks he has it. He kicks out before the count starts.
Look at the look on his face, Cole. He can't believe it.
I'm running away. They'll never find me up here.
Planning on what to do next.
Oh, fuck. Land stamina. I didn't think that could happen.
Oh my god, it did. Will this be enough?
Ow.
He kicks out at two.
He just won't give up.
Fuck you. Bitch. I'm gonna catch you with the Prime. I call this the Prime sponsorship.
The challenger fell off the two count.
Still he's only good enough for one. To kill him. Wee! Oh, fuck. What the hell?
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
I was just shocked. He's not putting over my bones.
Continues. I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now. No one can. Power slam. McIntyre getting ready.
Oh.
We're going to finish things off.
What do you mean, man? Maybe that's the brand sponsorship.
Is it enough? The cover. Two. No, he gets the
shoulder. What the hell?
This is no time to hesitate. You can feel the end coming.
Oh, leave me alone, Satan. Ow. Got him. I got your attention now, motherfucker. Sit down. DD driver.
Back is pile driver.
I think the champ's got it.
Will it be? And a kick out of it.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Kevin, help. No, this isn't helping.
Gets caught with a punch.
Gonna send new champ.
Devil's favorite devil is devil.
Get
out of here. That's it. I'm doing it. Fuck you. No. Logan Paul. Does that mean Drew has the prime sponsorship? What the hell? Running away.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
Wee! Oh, I finally hit my leg, bro.
Does he have it here? The pin's broken.
What the fuck?
I can't believe it.
Leave me alone. No. No. Ow. I'm up. Bye. Why? Thank you. Thank you.
The title might change hands.
Yeah.
I got an idea. Back on the champion. Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
And you gotta wonder what else Kevin Owens needs to end this.
Fuck. Ow.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Don't let me do my idea. No, not this again. I always fall for it.
Oh, my,
shit.
What a splash.
Ow.
Big blow could be
felt. Oh, my ribs are permanently hurt. Help, I'm being bullied. I'm running away.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Do it.
Kick right to the gut.
Fuck.
The challenger being outclassed
here.
Not what you want to see by any means. Uh-oh, second rope.
Guys, that might be the best moonsault ever.
No, that's it.
Lining it up could be just moments. stunner. The title's in jeopardy here.
Well, break the chamber. Incoming. Fuck you.
And now they're damaging the attack on Owens. As resilient as Owens is, things do not look good.
Never mind.
Right now.
Let's do it. Has a great Penny Drew. Down. Yeah, I did it. Aren't you proud of me, Kevin? Ow, fuck. Oh, shit.
We can have a new champion. Cover. Two count. Kicks out. Just
holy
kicked
shit.
Out.
That was so close to
that to put the champ away.
I could just use my resiliency
but
there. But
more is needed. The end could still be right around
no,
the corner.
No, I always fall for this. Never mind.
The temper of Owens is starting to rise. The question is, can he stay out of his own head?
Fuck you. So oh, God, he's up. So am I. Ooh, Suicide contact. Forest. I gotta name that move already.
Watch out!
Hiya!
Face. Hit it to the top.
All right.
Now.
It's time.
What are they
to
gonna
put
do
my body
here?
On the
Please
line
no. I don't like the looks
for
of this.
A few no. people to cheer me. Holy
put
shit!
Looking for the victory. Two. No. For sure he was done.
Grandpa the spot monkey.
He's lining him up.
Get up. Get up. Get down. Oh, I decided I was going to do this move. I want to do this move.
Lift up.
Fuck. I should have done the other move.
I had that well scouted.
Brian, sponsorship. Never mind.
And that failed to hit the mark.
Can't hit the prime sponsorship. I don't have it anymore. Shit. I'm at all on stamina.
That's why
I'm gonna taunt.
Desperate attempt here to get back on his
up.
Feet.
Hit the side button. Son of a bitch.
Taking flight.
This is it.
DDT with diving delivery. Amazing.
Grandpa survives!
Champ stands tall once again. Here is your winner, and still the undisputed
Ow.
WWE Universal Champion!
I am the best Grandpa number one, Intercontinental.
I just survived the toughest opponents from my past in the Elimination Chamber. So now what?
Good
Do
question.
I take some time off? Maybe.
Maybe
hit the golf course?
Yeah.
Rest up and recover?
No.
Nah. I don't think so. See, there's one other superstar in WWE who's actually been champion longer than I have. And I've been hearing rumblings for a long time that he deserves what I have. That somehow he's more worthy than me. I'm talking about you, Gunther. I'm ready to quiet all the doubters once again. You
Harley
think
Lamp.
You deserve what I have? Then come and try to take it.
I dare you, Gunner. And with that, we'll end the episode because it's time to start working towards Gunther. After entering the chamber, after everything. Fuck this guy. I'm gonna look at you while I give my life advice. Gay, no!